The governor, I think, did a good job of laying out some broad strokes. I mean, I would say his premise that we can't spend more than we take in is accurate, and that we can't tax our people anymore. So I think that's a good starting point. I think the block grant program he suggested has some promise. I think we'll get greater efficiencies if we push down the responsibility to spend efficiently to the local level where they're actually doing the spending. One other thing I thought was very good that he mentioned was he talked about welfare and how it's broken as it now exists. I couldn't agree more. I think there's two problems with welfare. One, we spend too much. We spend over $10 billion. And probably the bigger problem is it destroys the character of the people that receive it. We need to create incentives for work, create incentives for saving, not disincentives like we do now. So I think that's a good start. I'm anxious to see the details.